Brand new this morning, Governor Cuomo is launching a task force to study the impact that plastic bags have on the environment. Now, Cuomo says plastic bags have a, quote, costly and negative impact on the state's natural resources. Just last month, Cuomo blocked a New York City law that would have put a fee on non-reusable bags. The governor called that law deeply flawed.